The forest. He wants to drag me back into the forest. Are you kidding me? Kurva.
Thanks again for getting the guy who killed poor Mr. Chang. Thanks again. Oh, poor Mr. Chang.
What you see is what you get.
Without memories of the past. Well, well. A wristwatch. SM Flores Limited Edition. This one was given to civilians to track their hibernations, so they could know how old they really were. You might think this watch has stopped working, but it's exactly right. All time has come to a standstill in this valley. Just a question of counting down to our extinction. Memories of the past.
No.
You're just gonna make it worse.
No, I got it.
So, we've got problems. Insurgents have taken the quarry and the only road headed east has been mined. There's no way through unless we talk to Corrigan. He's the Grand Marshal up in Trenchtown, and he is not known for being generous to strangers. Fortunately, I told that charming young lady out there that we were headed east, and now...
Don't tell people where we're going.
Right, I wouldn't normally, but it turns out she's Corrigan's associate. She'll give us an intro if we help her drive up a package.
What kind of package?
Try anything, girlie, and your short, pathetic life is over.
It ain't over till it's over, sweetheart.
You?
Who are you?
Shauna.
I go to the end of the fucking world and you're still in my fucking face? Go drown in your bottle, asshole.
Why am I not surprised to see you in chains again?
That girl, is she a friend of yours?
Someone from a long time ago.
Any reason she hates your gun so much? Many. Then look around. What is this place anyway?
Dead Rock Pass. Marshal Cullen's turf. The only stop between Rifttown and Trenchtown. All the lumber to build the trenches on the front line comes from here. Used to be trees as far as you can see. Now it's mostly just mud.
Anybody out there? Hello? Please! I need some gas! Hey! Is anyone there? I'm trapped down at the lumber yard. There's uglies everywhere. Hello? You people just gonna let me die out here?
Hey, I hear you. I'm coming.
Oh, thank God. Thank you.
Somebody better come get me one of my ships.
Can't afford another day with no lumber. Marshal Cullen better do something quick, or somebody's gonna do something about him. Did you hear?
God, about time they sent an altered. How do they expect us to hold this godforsaken?
Not here for you.
Oh, shit, man. We could really use your help. We've lost contact with our logging camp in the valley. My workers could have all been chewed into bloody gristle by goddamn face eaters for all I know.
The hell are you snorting? It can't be approved of around here.
Approved? You kidding? They'll send us to the wreckage zone if we don't take this. It's the only thing that helps us forget we're starving. They say it causes cancer after a dozen years, but nobody fucking lives long enough to care.
Tell me about the logging camps. You sent anyone to check on them?
Of course I sent people. I need that wood to fortify our trenches. Any delays cost goddamn lives! But my scouts never came back. Look, I know you're busy. You're fucking altered. But could you find out what happened to them. I'll give you a cut of the action.
I'll help you this once, but don't get used to it.
Don't give them anything, and they ain't got nothing. That's how you hold it together, by keeping it together. Altered. Scared the shit out of me. Forgot all about you.
Cullen, where exactly is this logging camp?
Take the elevator down to the main operation.
My gear's as likely to fall apart as it is to shoot.
Should have taken proper care of it like I told you.
You kidding me? These guns are cobbled together with spit and mud. No cleaning will fix that.
Find out what the hell's going on out there. We need to get back to work.
Yeah, I hear ya.
I'm a businessman, you get me? I've made certain guarantees. Guarantees I cannot fail to meet. I need to get back in business. You following me?
Barely.
Radio Corrigan. Tell the Grand Marshal we've secured the camp. He'll have his first shipment tomorrow.
Corrigan?
This Cullen guy just lost his business. He doesn't even know him yet.
Corrigan will do a better job ruling the lumber trade anyway, and we get more cash.
Why the hell is Corrigan taking over a logging camp?
messing with us! You messing with Corrigan! With Corrigan! With us? You messing with Corrigan!
is closing in!
Contact!
With us? You were messing with Corrigan! messing with us! You're messing with Corrigan! With us? You're messing with Corrigan! messing with us! You messing with Corrigan! With us? You messing with Corrigan! We're messing with Corrigan! With Corrigan!
Okay, come on. Let's go.
We getting new masters again?
New masters. What happened to the old ones?
I don't know. Some men came in. Corrigans, I think. And they killed them all. But it doesn't matter, because we just do as we're told. cut wood, carry water. You think I care who holds the whip?
Okay, fuck this. I'm the only one here. You're free to go.
No.
What?
No, please let me stay. They'll send me back to fight in the trenches. Here, I just work. And they feed me good. Please, believe me.
Okay, then. Guess I should tell Cullen about this little clusterfuck.
That's the kind of crazy thing about it, because you gotta see where this guy comes in.
I found the camp. Your workers are in one piece. Seems this Corrigan had taken over.
Be fucking allies, man, and he steals from me. What the fuck? Oh, and you just killed all his men. Fucking Corrigan will crucify me now. Look, if you see him, you gotta tell him I have nothing to do with this.
Yeah, I'm not gonna do that. Just give me my reward. I'm done.
This is bad, real bad. But it's not on me. I ain't got nothing to do with anything.